JBN, we keep you informed. I am Michelle Jones, and in the news, Kevin Smith had a succession plan. He is an heir apparent. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. Despite police confirmation that disgraced pastor Kevin O. Smith was killed in a motor vehicle accident on Monday, members of his faithful flock at the Pathways International Kingdom Restoration Ministries in St. James are claiming that he's not dead. Members of Smith's congregation turned about the church after news broke that he had died. But instead of mourning, they appeared quite composed, claiming that through some unexplained miracle, he was still alive. A member of the church, who gave her name only as Doris, said that Smith was gifted with supernatural powers and could not be killed in an accident. "Them think we are fool. His Excellency can't dead so. We know everything wagwan," the woman said, referring to one of Smith's grandiloquent titles. "His Excellency always tell me about a deal like this. And would I look fit at him? You think a man who heal people all him life and a make cripple walk, they make dumb talk, and a make blind see, can just dead so?" Smith was among almost four dozen church members who were detained on October 17 after a bizarre death ritual in which two congregants were killed and another shot dead by the police as they sought to intervene. He was expected to be charged with murder and other offenses on Monday. Other members of the congregation said that they believe that the entire accident was staged by the authorities to get rid of their beloved pastor for good. "You see people I use all road again. How come the police them never take the toll road to East Africa, Kingston? Because them have them intention," said a female congregant. Some of Smith's hardcore followers said that even if their leader were dead, it would not break their faith or dismantle their congregation. "Look upon His Excellency upon the video. Him cool just like when him in a church. Look upon him body. Not even scratching upon him. Him peaceful like a lamb," said a woman who had reviewed footage from the accident scene. The members revealed that Smith had a succession plan and that he had been training an unidentified young man from the congregation as his heir apparent. JBN, we keep you informed. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.